The Downtown Winnipeg Biz has over 1,000 members working every day to beautify, improve, and promote economic development in the city. Joining us today on CTV Morning Live to talk about a brand new fitness initiative they have for the summer is Pamela Hardman from their marketing team. Good morning, Pamela.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
Now, can you tell us about how you guys got the idea for Fitness in the Park?
Sure. So here at the Downtown Winnipeg Biz, our goal really is to create a vibrant, exciting downtown. And part of that is providing initiatives and programs and events like Fitness in the Park that encourages people to come downtown and to spend some time here and explore. So Fitness in the Park really ties into that in giving some people something to do for their health and for fun.
And before talking about the actual classes, we were wondering if they were open to members only or if anybody from the public can attend.
No, they're absolutely free for anybody to attend.
And how are these classes going to be mindful of COVID-19 restrictions?
Yeah, so well, part of that is our venues. So we're outdoors. So the classes run 5 days a week, weather permitting, and we kind of make that call early in the day so that folks can get that message. But we're in large parks so that there's lots and lots of room for people to spread out. Some classes have yoga mats, so that helps as well. We also have our host ambassadors here who help out, and so they encourage people to be mindful of that, and they keep account, that kind of thing.
That's great. And what time are the classes, Monday to Friday?
Yeah, so the classes run from noon until 12:45.
And can you tell us about some of the programs that are being offered?
Sure. So Mondays, we have 9-round. So that is like a high intensity kickboxing class. It's really fun. I've done that one. Tuesdays and Thursdays, we have yoga. So nice stretching, relaxation. And then Wednesdays, we have More Fit. And that one is more of a strength based class, so like full body strength. And then Fridays is More Fit as well. But that's more of like the cardio based, like boot camp style class.
And do people need to bring anything when they attend the classes?
Some classes, it's nice to have a yoga mat, but we're typically on grass, so if you don't have one, it's not a big deal either.
And how about signing up in advance? Is that something that people need to do?
No, you don't need to sign up. You can just show up. However, we do have information on our website. If you'd like to be added to our email list, you can do that, and then that way you can get a notice of the cancellations in advance.
And are all the instructors locally based?
Yeah, all of our instructors are downtown, so they all have their businesses here.
That's great. And people can learn more at downtownwinnipegbiz.com. Thank you so much, Pamela Hardman from the Downtown Winnipeg Biz, for joining us today here on CTV Morning Live. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.